George are at Granny and Grandpa Pig's house. Grandpa is showing Peppa and George his stamp collection.
Ooh!
I've collected hundreds of stamps from all over the world.
Grandpa, I think you must have every stamp ever.
Oh, I suppose I do have quite a few.
So there's no need for you to buy any more stamps, is there, Grandpa?
Here is Mr. Zebra, the postman.
It's the post!
Ah, it's a postcard from my friend.
What does it say?
It says...
I've never had a postcard.
Let's write one to you and George now, then we can post it to you.
Oh, goody!
What shall we write on it?
Dear Peppa and George, wish you were here. Lots of love, Peppa and George.
Very good.
Let's post it.
Not yet, Peppa. We need to write where you live.
Do you know your address, Peppa?
The little house on the hill.
Very good.
Now can we post it?
There's still something missing. Do you know what it is?
It needs a kiss.
That's lovely. And we need a stamp, too.
Grandpa has stamps.
My stamps are not for licking and sticking on postcards, Peppa. They are for
collecting and looking at.
Come on, Peppa and George. I think we'll find some normal stamps upstairs.
Who can that be? Special delivery. Ah, this could be... Yes, it's the rare stamp I sent off for. It's a big box for just a step. Did it cost a lot of money? Shh! Granny Pig doesn't need to know. Right you are.
There should be a stamp in this drawer.
No stamps, Granny.
We'll just have to carry on looking downstairs.
What a beautiful stamp. And in perfect condition. Never been used.
What's going on here?
Oh,
what's all this mess?
Oh, now I'll take it to the recycling.
Look, Granny, a stamp for our postcard.
Ah, good. I knew we'd find a stamp somewhere. George, would you like to lick it? Stick it on the postcard. Now it's time to post your postcard. Send it off, George.
Mr. Zebra has come to collect the post.
Did anyone see a stamp on the kitchen table?
Yes, Grandpa. We stuck it on our postcard.
Oh, Grandpa Pig.
I haven't missed the post, have I? Special delivery. Oh, my lovely stamp. Actually, this is for Peppa and George.
Our postcard! Yippee! Grandpa, because our card has your lovely stamp on it, would you like to keep it?
Oh, thank you, Peppa. This stamp was important before, but it's even more precious now that it's been posted to Peppa and George.
Peppa Pig.